Hi there, and welcome to TrafficStars Ad Network. In this video, I'll show you how to add your website and create your first ad spot on TrafficStars platform. Log into your publisher account and click Add a New Ad Spot on the left top corner. Then click on the Create Site button. Fill in the name, add your website URL, and select the traffic type. Once it's done, click Create. Your website will now be in a pending status until our compliance team reviews it. But stay tuned, it doesn't take long. Once your website has been approved, you will receive a confirmation email and can start using the ad spots linked to it. Let's create our first ad spot now. Firstly, we need to move to the ad spots list tab. Find the Create Ad Spot button on the right top corner and decide which ad format you want to start with. Let's go for banner. Choose a website for which you are creating the ad spot, select the device, ad format, and set up ad rules. Give it a proper name for advertisers to figure out where the ad spot is. Create it. Keep in mind that it takes only a couple of minutes for ad spots to be activated. You will now have all the created spots on the list. Each position could be duplicated, edited, or deleted. The green button is going to help you to get the tag to place it on your pages. To get more custom options for the code, please refer to Add Settings Help. As soon as your code is added to the page, you will start monetizing your traffic. That was pretty easy, right? Thank you so much for watching.